to pick up a weapon. There's a weapon? Oh, there's a weapon.
Shingles. Okay, so what, you got a javelin on?
What the hell is this?
You gotta take up the stagecoach, huh?
Seems we've had ourselves an unhappy little accident.
Get it sorted.
Where's
quickly.
My circle?
Of course, my lord. At once.
Where's my circle? There it is.
Fire it into the crowd.
Hurry up now.
We're trying.
My patience is wearing thin.
Was exactly what I wanted to do, but oh well.
Now you can fire at the wagon.
Charles, you and Williams serve as vanguard. Let no man reach us.
What about me?
You and John will follow from a distance and keep watch over us. I'll signal you when I have need of your services. We're here to help you, along with those held inside Southgate Fort.
Free me.
Not until we're inside the gate. I can't chance an inspection of the gate going wrong. I'll see you safe. You have my word.
She doesn't look like she trusts you, dude.
Do you know anything of Silas' operation? How many men we might expect? The nature of their defense?
Didn't look like she trusts you, dude.
You must be rather important to him if you were given your own escort.
Look, Ma, no hands!
Sorry. The enemies are hit. Shall I engage them?
No. Let Jonathan and Thomas take care of it.
As you wish.
I wish you'd trust us. Though I suppose it's only natural of you to be wary. So be it.
You want another chippy?
Probably wants to sit up in your lap.
Or you want up here? Come on. Get there.
Engage the enemy!
Ow! Ow!
No! Don't kill me!
God damn it, dogs!
Let no man reach us!
That dude just did he just jump off the high roof?
Yeah.
Onto the guy and totally miss?
He killed the dog and missed the guy.
Gotta take out the dog first. And the guy's gonna be like, hey, who brings a coach there?
Aha! Bringing fresh meat, eh? Come here. I wanna take a look at your Silas.
On
your guard, men.
Didn't hit the button in time. Oh, maybe I did.
What was that, a grape field you just drove by?
Corn field.
That looks like a grape field. It don't look like corn.
All clear.
Well, maybe I did get it in time. Because that one guy went red.
Pretty quick.
That wasn't Make sure I hit the button in time.
Evening, gentlemen.
State your business.
Delivery to Silas.
Go on.
They all put their red coat uniform on, but they all have their own hats.
Yeah, they're fucking stupid.
See? I'm freeing you.
Where did he get the little red lobster looking crab thing on his? You see that?
Let her go.
We should give us
a ride.
No, she won't.
What's the plan?
Free the captives and avoid detection.
What of Silas?
He dies.
Well, it didn't look like he changed his at all. Well, they do have the same hat.
They know when you're ready to strike.
Okay. Now we get to sneak around and free the hostages.
Too bad you don't got a stealth camo. Wrong game.
I know, right? So the wrong game.
I think that doesn't look suspicious at all.
You're right, the guy being pulled into the haystack.
What are you gonna do now?
Free the captives. Will my guys distract the guards?
Greetings. How fair.
So now you gotta walk behind you.
Thomas Smith, newly recruited. Arrived from London just last week, in fact.
And you ought to patrol with us.
So said Silas.
Kill anybody. Oh!
I assume it's all rather
straightforward.
Watch for disturbances. Ensure order is maintained.
Merchandise. You don't know. You don't need to. Just do as you've been told and stay out of our way.
Of course.
Time to loot you.
Like he didn't see that. Alright, that thing. What the hell is that thing called?
Stocks.
Those are the stocks?
Yep. That's the stockade.
Those are in the gallows are
where they hang you.
Where they hang you. Okay. Because the other night I was trying to think of what they called those. I knew that they went hand in hand with the gallows. Fancy the red coats.
Right.
Yeah, and we have to do this without being detected.
Okay. Got back there, behind there. You just jump on the top of that wall?
I could, but I'd be seen. There's guys on the other side.
Okay.
I saw them when I was coming up to it.
Alright, so what are you supposed to do? Get onto the ship? Or free some more slaves?
Yeah, there's some more that way. This guy's walking. It looks like they're on the ship. This guy's walking around here, so.
Or, slit the back of his knees. And then javelin his neck. And throw his ass into the river.
Yeah, they are on the ship. Okay, okay.
Can you take the little robo?
No.
I wonder how much of a bitch that would be to swim in that jacket. That must be a pain in the ass.
Put a wool coat on and try to swim.
It's like trying to do a doggy paddle with fucking cinder blocks hooked to your hands and feet. That one guy, he's just like, well, he must have been seasick and went over a little too far. That's gonna hurt like hell. Cut the back of your kneecaps like that.
I'd imagine. Woohoo, there's two down.
How many more?
One more. Should I go after the guy that's up here in the front?
Yeah, I guess. If you want to.
Oh, there's two of them up there in the front. No, thank you. We'll skip you.
Fuck it, just start driving the boat. Oh, that's four. Okay, so now you gotta head back that way? Side of that wall. Well, don't you blend in with that jacket of yours?
Sort of, but they do question you. That's what the yellow triangle is. And if they get too close, it turns red and you've been discovered.
Mission over.
Yep.
Fail.
Yep. Okay, where does the green dot say I gotta go now? I gotta go over there. Crap.
On the other side of the stockades.
Alright, let's come over here to the hidey hole. Straight ahead from here. Is that one guy or two standing there?
Is it in the tank?
There's two there. Damn. Okay, and oh.
And there's one behind that other one. Shit.
There too.
Where's your friend?
Off distracting the large group behind me. They're over there. Mm-hmm. On the other side of the wagon.
Clearly going for the car.
Okay.
Well, this is gonna be
ready?
Interesting. 3, 2, 1, go. I wonder if he'll say anything, you just walk up willy-nilly and break them out.
Oh, he doesn't get close enough to this one.
You have to go on the other side, on the other one. Oh yeah, oh, the two of them. Did he just discover you?
No, he was curious though, I didn't get there quite in time.
Hose going down?
Yep. That's okay. He's about to...
Get into the beast.
Here you go, Jude. You don't worry about nothing now.
Dead in the bushes, yo. Okay. Nobody else around? Is that a problem?
An hour of quiet was all I asked. Instead, I'm awakened not 10 minutes later by this cacophonous madness. I expect an explanation, and it had best
be. Everybody was napping.
How did this happen? My precious merchandise set free. It's unacceptable. Rest assured, all those responsible,
first
we all right,
they all have numbers on their backs.
Seal the fort, kill any who try to escape. I don't care if they be one of us or one of them. To approach the gate is to be made a corpse. Am I understood?
Push them back.
Oh, crap!
Go on, we'll hold back the guard while you deal with them.
Press A to use a nearby enemy as a human shield. Okay, that didn't work. Then we have to work on that.
And you still got time to loot people.
Want the weapon? Ooh, damn weapon, thank you. Where am I headed?
The front door.
Is this the best Boston has to offer? No wonder the prince.
Spit roast, I got two of them on the same one. That was nice.
He like lunges like Guyver. You see that?
Yeah.
Like he has to put his whole body into it.
I don't know, they do the same size as my diver.
Yeah. That didn't get confusing as hell. In that bloodbath. Oh, who are you? And where are you?
Right? Come here, horsey! Yeah!
Hi ho, Silver.
I gotta go up this way.
Just start running people over, can you? With the horse? Or do they shoot the horse? What the hell? What? You can't catch me!
You get back here!
Benjamin!
Intruders!
They got ski shoes!
I could use some help!
Parkour it! Did you see that?
Responsible. Kill him.
What the heck did you just do?
I don't know.
What the hell was that?
I don't know. It looked like he was
air humping the damn side of the...
Yeah.
The side of the deck.
Who are you? Name's Hayden Kenway. You don't know me, but I believe the two of you are well
acquainted. He's had a little fun on his mission, okay?
Excuse you, Redcoats.
Literally.
That dude just shot him in the face.